Play to Potential Extra.
You don't have to allow your hyper-competitiveness to cloud your inner happiness. Trust me, you can actually be competitive and still be calm. Trust, I know it sounds counterintuitive, but it is possible. And if you are internally calm, you'll find you're even more productive. And more importantly, you're happier. I think this is one of the key things, and essentially life skills, not so much career skills, but life skills. But if you're not able to handle your own life, how will you handle your career well? And this is something that needs to be, that in ancient times was taught at a schooling stage itself through philosophies, but today it's not taught anywhere, including not in B schools. Yeah. So this is a very important part, how to manage your own life. The other thing is, you must try and find an alignment with your heart and your mind. I'm not one of those, those new age guys that, you know, the hell with responsibility and the mind and, you know, follow your heart and kick your boss. No, that's irresponsible.
Yeah.
Okay. But the B schools are on the other extreme, you know, where you're supposed to sacrifice your heart completely, always be pragmatic, you know, just focus on how to get the next promotion, the next bonus, focus on. And if you lose your heart, your sense of values, then you get the kind of scandals that you got in financial services industry, for example,
right,
in the West. So how do you balance your heart and your mind? Don't swing on either extreme. That is something that I think is worth learning, and worth learning from all ancient cultures, not just ancient Indian culture. It just so happens that ancient Indian culture happened to survive, that's all.
Sure.
Okay, but this is something to be learned from all ancient cultures.